Hi, I'm Malcolm McMahon and I am the Archbishop of Liverpool.
So Jim Connolly, Chief Medical Officer to the Liverpool Lourdes Pilgrimage.
Hi, I'm Father Vin McShane.
My name's Rosie and this is my seventh year in Lourdes, and this year I've been a part of the Sam Pray team.
Lourdes is something that needs to be experienced, and it's a place that needs to be a place of prayer, but also a place where people are helped on their journey, whether they be assisted pilgrims or ordinary pilgrims or youth pilgrims. All of us part of the family of God, and all of us trying our best to follow the Lord through Our Lady and through the example of Saint Bernadette.
You discover Christ by helping others. And then the big surprise comes a bit later in the week when you actually discover yourself.
Within our team here, we have a mixture of nurses from multiple backgrounds, other specialties, so we have some physiotherapy team, and a comprehensive team of doctors covering all spheres, or a lot of spheres of medicine. So we have currently in our team a GP, an acute medicine doctor, and an emergency medicine specialist, all of whom come and form part of a very comprehensive healthcare team. And it's a very powerful week, because it isn't just a week of being a nurse or a physio or a doctor. It's a week when you spend very personal time with the people you're looking after, and you get a lot more of a feel for their struggles, their bravery, the things they go through as patients, and the things that you would that you wouldn't see in a normal environment of working.
Here we come to Lourdes as such a massive community who are all like-minded and are all here to celebrate our faith and to serve the people of God. And I think the community that we are part of is just something so incredibly special.
They're so well behaved.
They're
so courteous and helpful.
Yeah,
they really
they're wonderful. They're a credit to young people.
Yeah.
They really do work hard.
They've been assisting our pilgrims, our hotel pilgrims all week. It's just been a pleasure. In fact, we're going out buying a thank you card tomorrow for them, for the coaches. They've been so good.
Yeah, brilliant.
It's this incredible spirit that everyone going into the domain and just seeing all those people of the same faith and knowing that everyone feels the same. And it tops me up for the year then, and I can carry that with me, and then when I come back to it.
Lourdes is very special because it does welcome everybody. It really doesn't matter how old you are, how young you are, whether you are in a wheelchair, whether you can run 100 miles, whether you are a person who is really holy, or whether you are a pretty miserable sinner like me. So we're not asking you to come because we think it's good for you. We need you to come because it's good for all of us.
And just talk to people, like I've been talking to people I've never met before in my life, and some of them are wonderful and they tell you wonderful stories, and it's just, I'm having so much fun and I've made so many new friends. The most incredible experience anyone's ever had in my life.
That's why helping others is better than being helped yourself.
Oh, my soul, worship His holy name. Sing like never before. Oh, my soul, I worship Your holy name. Come, bless the Lord, oh, my soul. Oh, my soul, worship His holy name. Your holy name. Yes, I will worship Your holy name.